This one goes out to all of our indigenous brothers and sisters that have been fucking down since the fucking dawn of time. Since this very country fucking started.